policies allow for that flexibility, and I'm not comfortable advocating the board meeting or any stuff.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed?
No.
Motion carries. Okay, next resolution,
This is a resolution to limit access to public school grounds during the work stoppage. It's a recommendation that the Board of Directors approve of adoption of Resolution 805.
Any comments or discussion?
I have a question on this one as well. So reading the resolution references RCW 28.635.020, which, when I read it, sounds like the superintendent has already granted this authority even without the resolution. They might misunderstand me.
Counsel?
The resolution is designed, as you indicated, to allow the superintendent to remove from property anyone that's causing this disruption. This affirms the law as it exists and really protects everyone and the property of the district when school is not in session.
So I'm sorry, I'd like to speak against Resolution 805 because of the rules prohibit the law from granting the superintendent this authority, and you know, it's unnecessary.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed?
No.
Motion carries. Okay, Resolution 806.
This is a resolution authorizing the superintendent to take legal steps necessary to terminate a strike. It's a recommendation that the Board of Directors approve adoption of Resolution 806.
Questions, discussion?
I'd like to speak against Resolution 806, which allows the superintendent in conjunction with the law firm Porter Foster Warrick to take legal action, not only against the Vancouver Education Association, but against other organizations as well as individuals. I believe this executive authority is far too broad and an application not only of the director's authority, but also my responsibility. If Vancouver Public Schools takes legal action against any organization, association, corporation, or individual, it should be done at the discretion and direction of the Board of Directors.
Wendy Smith is the Board of Director.
We are the parents too, and the students.
Consistent with RCW 42.030, 050, due to a public disturbance of a duly noticed public governing body. I entertain a motion to reconvene this meeting in another secured location.
Cowards! All of you, except for you, I stand with Wendy.
Members of the press and any will be permitted to attend. District personnel will also be.
This doesn't change